For an early access game, it's rather polished. There is a crash here and there, I think I've done so far 4 crashes out of 8 hours or so. But there is a pretty good amount of polish. There is not a lot of junkiness. Things kinda work the way they should. I don't think this will stay in early access that long. Can see it coming out in the next couple of months or something. Unlike, you know, DayZ or H1Z1. Right. Go for the substation or whatever the thing that is. Weapon? Yeah. I didn't mean to punch it, but sure. It. A lot of weapons. Alright, 824 with weakness. 6. Better, I think. Cool. That was someone moving, but I'm not sure. There's a huge place there. I should also be more aggressive when I get the katana. Because it's a tier 4 weapon.
An enemy dying over here. Another contestant with a spear. What a painful way to go. You just beat that contestant to death. You are a killer. Killer.
That's a brute. What? Why are you going crazy? Oh, by the way, can I make rocks from here? Don't think so. I think you need to be outside. Kinda crappy. Right, let's see if I can get it. Rock, is it? Really game. Run for it. God damn it. 4 people in one small area. That was unlucky. I had almost enough to get the... what was it? The... airdrop. That was unlucky. This is where having a tracker is really good. But all of those are good, so I don't want to remove any of them to get the tracker. Alright, yep. Aha. That's why I can't find them. God damn it. Alright. Because they're in a different area. Wow. Didn't realize that at all. The hell happened to my face? Alright. Yeah. I think they are better. Cool. We are good to go. Look around more. I just should have probably healed. Not sure if I was hurt though. Come on, game. But this is the only thing that annoys me. The queue. Again, as I said before, under 1 minute it's okay. It's not great, but it's okay. Over 1 minute, it's not okay. Reminds me of Star Citizen, where I took, 3 minutes to get into a game? 5 minutes sometimes. On Arena Commander. I haven't been able to run the Persistent Universe satisfactory. This is why I haven't done any more videos. I may try that though. If the latest fixes have stabilized it enough for me to play with. Let's go the wrong way. Explosives, really? Yeah, God damn it. I had a tier 3 by the way too, and it was just started. I wonder if he got it from that blue chest. I guess I can go that way. Why don't I start with armor? I thought I had armor on. Oh, I removed armor to put the airdrop. Alright. I was wondering, why the hell is that grey? Has been here anyway. I don't have any weapons. Okay. A bug. Is. Well, let him go since I can't actually do anything to him. Let's see if we can find something else. Not a promising start. That's a lot. Well, it's a good device, I guess. Although it depends. An enemy was just beaten to death. Try to go around, scared them up. If I can find anything that's not looted. Like this thing. The middle of nowhere. Like that. Right. Oh, there is funk. That takes forever, come on. I don't like how you can't actually look around while you're doing that. You're an easy target. Kinda annoying. Enough. Your opponent just killed someone else with a spear. I want to find the just died. Airdrop. Do you need some help? I wish I had a tracker. Maybe it's not over here. Next up is Blue Pinata. Get to the center arena and hit one of the floating crates to get what's inside. Line for shit. Don't care about the Blue Pinata. Gambits. Okay. Oh, come on. I guess it has a better, bigger range than I thought. Cool. You used to be able to look around when you did that open chests or healed, etc. But now you can't. Which chains I don't actually like. Makes you totally oblivious to what's going on around you. It also makes no sense, right? When you open a chest, you should be able to do a quick look around. There's not armor where you can turn your head, I guess, while still not moving your body, but still. Must do something about that. Should have put that explosive closer to the chest. Also, I'm not sure if that hurts you or hurts only the enemy. You know what? Let's go straight to the sender. Can you actually get anything from the sender? Is there any loot? The blue ones. Right. Now we know, I guess. Someone. Hello, Steve. Wait, let's run away. I'm dying. Don't have actually any stamina. Weird. You just got killed with a knife. All right. Moving on. Weird that there is no loot whatsoever at the sender to start with. You know, they are imitating the Hunger Games pretty blatantly, so you would expect some weapons or something there. I think I'm at the edge of the map. I'm not having very good luck today. I'm not playing that well either. I did get good items more than once, but last few efforts have been poor. Hit people with, but oh, greens. The greens are nice because you open them without using any funks.